You see, kids, the boy bunny has a thing called a penis, and he puts that into the girl bunny's vagina. The girl bunny then starts acting like she owns that penis.